मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट टैब्स एंड टूल्स दैट वी कैन यूज इन एमएस पेंट।
टेक द पेंसिल एंड ड्रॉ अ फ्री फॉर्म लाइन एट द बॉटम ऑफ द स्क्रीन लाइक दिस। देन यूज डिफरेंट ब्रशेस to make the branches of the plant. To make a leaf, click on the curve tool. Make a straight line with the help of the curve tool and then click where you want to make the curve. So different leaves can be formed by making the curves of the line with the help of curve tool. Now I have used different types of brushes to make the branches and stems of my plant. Then with the help of curve tool, first of all make a straight line. Different patterns of leaves can be formed with the help of curve tool. I can use different colors from this color palette. Now, the next step is to make the flowers and buds with the help of pencil tool and changing the color according to your requirement. You can make the flowers and buds on your drawing. Now, to create the branches, we have to use this polygon tool. To use the polygon tool, first make a line. Then where you want to make the next line, bring your mouse pointer, click there, a line will be formed. In the similar way, you can make the branches with the help of polygon tool. Now we will work on the selection tool. In the image group, select tool is present. Different selection tools are available under this option. First, we are taking rectangular tool. With the help of rectangular tool, I can select my drawing in rectangular way. Similarly, there are different options under select tool, rectangular selection. This area is selected. Copy means the duplicate of the selected area is formed. Copy and paste. This is the duplicate area of the selected portion. Now if I want to cut, then this will be removed and a new section of